Hi, welcome back to Lenny's Studio. I'm doing another 13-inch round, and I've got house paint on here. It's the same as I was using all the time. It's gloss, but I use any kind. It's just that they didn't happen to have the other kinds that I wanted, so I took this. Works out perfectly good. All right, I think I'm going to do, cream. Rose color, because I do like this one a lot. Okay, that's those ones, and I'll put that one over there, and I'll use this dusty blue again. I like this color. Because it's faster and easier. Then I'm going to blow it up with the dryer. Still didn't get that, so there, we'll fix it like that. All right, now I'm going to pour a little bit more white in the center and spread it out a bit. No, I'm going to leave it just the way it is. I think I'm going to leave this just the way it is. I was going to do it, but changed my mind. Alright, so I'm going to start right down here at this point. I love doing these. It just looks like paisley, you know, that design in fabric. That's what it always reminds me of, is paisley. Thank you. Thanks for watching. Stay tuned for the drive results.